Basically, what has happened is there is an upper motor neuron lesion. So now, suppose right side का hemiplegia हो गया. So because upper motor neuron lesion is there, right side पे spasticity आ गया. Now the person has to walk. So what happens is, this is a spastic gait on one side. What happens is he starts walking. So he cramps his lower limb. Okay. So what is happening is in a semicircular manner is going. And inner side of the foot is cramping the floor. हमने देखा है कुछ लोगों का बिकॉज पास्टिसिटी में है तो मैं ऐसे चल ही नहीं सकता नॉर्मली. तो देन व्हाट आई डू इज आई ड्रैग इट. दिस इज हाउ